what could be the biggest Big 12 game of the day as the 21st ranked Oklahoma State Cowboys take on the Texas Tech Red Raiders.
It's such a big change that people don't realize. It changes everything for a coach and for his family, for his staff, and he brought a lot of that staff. They believe in what they're doing here at Texas Tech.
47th meeting between two schools. It dates back to 1935. This is from the gun. Sanders looks right, steps up, set, fumbles. Turnover. Texas Tech's got it. Jalen Hitchens came in.
Target on the outside, wide receiver. Got to convert on those shots.
Duffy throwing. Pass complete. As Thompson makes the catch. Push that. Last week was 3 for 3 against OU. And moved it through.
It's a catch every time we have the highlight. So I know he's rooting for him.
Here's Duba Hubbard. Right up middle. Chuba Hubbard's got first down and a whole lot more. Douglas Coleman makes the stop at the second FBS. The players and career tackles. Hubbard again, the delay. Gets it, takes the tackle, has a first down, puts his shoulder down, and he's across midfield.
Before, you react to it, and you get a lot of defenders around the QB.
Ball fake. This is Stoner on the sideline. And Stoner's got a first down for the Cowboys. 17-yard pickup. Screen, that's Tylan Wallace. One of the best receivers in the country. Sanders. Flushed. Sacked again. And Banasore. Another 4-yard loss. How about this tackle?
Well, see if the Cowboy defense can make Duffy uncomfortable.
Back pass, throws, and incomplete. Dante Thompson, the senior out of Ennis,
finding his big tight end.
They go with tempo. And they hand it off to John. Armand John gets upended, but not before he gets a first down. Trey Sterling upends him.
Once the ball gets in the air and you have contact like that, they're going to throw the flags.
Duffy again. Dixon. Keyshawn Carter makes the catch.
He certainly got comfortable there. Keyshawn Carter, part of the 4x1 national qualifying tournament.
Shot to the outside. And the transfer from Utah. More when they're here. Duffy. Plenty of time. He's going to keep it. Inside the 10. Touchback. Touchdown. Red Raiders. The Jet takes off. Here comes Trey Wolf for the extra point. What did they do here? Looking at 3rd and 14. Just a couple. They go trips at the top of your screen. And it's Henry, the sophomore. He's loose. He's been nursing an ankle injury.
Just came out a little early.
1st and 15. Duffy, the screen. Henry, left side. 25. Knocked it at the 15-yard line. Kobe Arvell Peel.
Go two on 3rd down.
Duffy, throwing. In and out of the hands of McLean Mannix.
3. Or hopefully get 6.
This is from 27 yards out. And the redshirt freshman Trey Wolf is still perfect on the season. It's good. They racked up about 4 straight punts here. Here's Sanders off the play action. And intercepted. DeMarcus Fields makes a pick. 2nd turnover of the day forced by the Tech defense. That's a 6'6". Need to be 6'8". For that one. Duffy over the middle. Complete. That's McLean Mannix. Pick up long 45. And he is still. No, that one's short. It curved.
Oh,
come on, don't do that to him. You did that to him.
He has been Raider red hot. Sanders again throwing it. Picked!
Great anticipation, and we talked about Coleman. He steps in front and makes the play.
Two great plays in a row. And there was some pressure in the face of Sanders on this one. That deep into the backfield because he can still get to the quarterback.
The screen, Chubb, across the 30 to the 20, and brought down at the 13-yard line.
Colby Harvell-Peel,
saved the touchdown. Vasher at the top of your screen. Duffy throws it up top. But Keyshawn Carter, and they say touchdown. Trey Wolf with the extra point. The Red Raiders have now scored 10 points.
Chuba Hubbard. Yeah, and you've got to give your defense a rest as well. You've got to get some first downs here.
It's Tylan Wallace. Spencer. Benson again with
this reacting to these plays very quick.
Vanders puts some mustard on that throw. Tylan Wallace. From the eye. See if they're going to give it to Chuba. Chuba, right side. Oh, he almost broke that one as Thomas Leggett grabbed him. Maybe see more of that. Here's Chuba. Hit at the 36. 2-yard pick. Sander looking. He's looking for Jordan McCray. Incomplete.
This heck defense.
Another foot down. They converted one a few moments ago. Sanders is going to keep it. And he stopped short. Xavier Benson, red shirt freshman out of Texarkana, coming up big. Down as well. Here's second and 10.
Okay.
Duffy complete. That's Eric. He's Ukama.
And sometimes you don't. As a coordinator, sometimes you just have to guess.
Duffy, pass. Complete passer. The catch. Cowboy territory.
One for their last 19 on third down.
0-8 here today. That one. Complete to Dante Thompson. But about a yard ago. Fourth down and one. Duffy keeps it and he's sacked. Big play by Trace Ford. The freshman comes in and comes up with a big play. Thank you very much. Here's Chuba. Right side. Touch back. Chuba. And brought down at the 23-yard line.
Zach McHubbard there to make the safety miss. Nice subtle cut. Doesn't have to be much.
Chuba again. Chewing it up, and he's got another first down.
In the row.
He's now got 1,000, over 1,000 for the season. Chuba again up the middle. Benson makes the stop. Buck. They go into diamond formation. Chuba, the carry. He's got a first down. Leg still turning. Chuba powers his way into the end zone. Touchdown, Cowboys. Chuba. His 11th touchdown of the season. He's the only back in FBS right now.
Don't want to fall down the behind too much in the chains here and get into a third and long.
Jet over the middle. That's caught at midfield by Dante Thompson.
Still hung on to it.
Left side. Thompson.
Still on his feet. Look out. Cuts back.
And brought down at the 20.
We could go against Oklahoma. They've got some talented backs.
6-for-47 here today. Duffy throwing to the end zone. Caught. T.J. Fesser.
yards. And Trey Wolf caps it off with the extra point.
Here's Sanders again. Rolls, throws, looking for Jordan Cray. And McCray comes up with the catch, cuts back. And he takes it to the house. 73 yards with one big play, and the Cowboys get on the board.
Got to have a short memory as a quarterback. Don't worry about what you did at last play or in the previous half. It was a double move on the outside. Sanders does a nice job getting this one up to McCray. Really a dangerous throw right there. You can see the coverage.
Alex Hogan and Adrian Taylor.
And they mentioned specifically they want to get some guys back there. Kind of train these guys to track the chance for an interception.
Well, keep in mind, you point out that he's a freshman. He's starting. As that pass is complete, P.J. Vasher had a touchdown catch. So Tech will be looking at a second down. Here's Jet Duffy. That's complete. And once again, R.J. Turner with a catch.
For that look, but not be bad if they decide to change.
Duffy going for it all, and he may have the penalty. Yes. It was a grab. Keyshawn Carter.
We're going to be Williams in the coverage.
Vasher. Went down right there at the first down marker. There's Vasher at the bottom of your screen. One-on-one with A.J. Green. Jet looks to him. And Green almost came up with the pick.
Here anytime soon.
Here's Trey Wolf. Mr. 43. They go with the fake.
Yeah. Yeah. A little bit short.
Yep. They went with the fake. Who came in leading nation, averaging 22 yards a catch. He's at the top of your screen. Sanders looking for it. Rolls. Keeps it. Spins but steps out of bounds. Roderick Washington.
Net fat Wally
Lyon. Here's Jet. This is Sean Henry. Henry across midfield. And brought down at the 45. High snap. Henry again, left side.
They're doing a great job calling plays to fit their capabilities.
Duffy steps up, throws, complete. First down. Ezukama. Inside the 20-yard line.
Just a tremendous shot all the way around from Jet Duffy.
The freshman out of Fort Worth with the big play. On the ground, they keep it to Henry. And he's still turning. First down.
Nice shoulder game action, and of course, Reggie Matt.
Duffy over the middle. Touchdown, Alton Rigdon.
Jet Duffy's pass completed at 86. Alton Rigdon throws it to the
Trouble turned the ball over in the past. Today,
six plays, 59 yards. Sanders under pressure throws. Caught over the middle. With the catch, 20 knockback
certain rounds, and then it converts.
Sanders escapes, throws, caught, Landon Wolf. Brought down at the five by Douglas Cole. Chuba again, left side, touchdown, pokes. Second of the day for Chuba Hubbard. For the extra point. It's good. Eight plays set.
Basher trying to break in and break back out. Green just grabbed the jersey.
Play fake. Duffy got a man running around. Travis Koontz The backup tight end. 25-yard line. They play hard. Third and 10, or third and 6. Under pressure, Duffy throws it, incomplete. And that was a good game. Back and forth. Chuba, right side. Oh, he's getting better. Tripped up, about a yard or two shy of a first down. L.D. Brown, the draw, breaks the tackle, up the middle. And brought down at the 19-yard line, Douglas Coleman.
Say they had extra defenders in the box. Jordan Brooks just missed the tackle.
Hit, ball loose again. And I think the Red Raiders have come up with it.
And who forces the fumble? The man who missed the tackle on the last play, Jordan Brooks.
Mad scramble on that pile for that football. But it's the Red Raiders with another takeaway. Four now.
The run is on the field with a fumble recovered by
Sanders. Here's Jet Duffy. Throws, steps up, Fisher, or R.J. Turner, excuse me, makes the catch between two Cowboys.
Pulling this one down.
29 yards. Jet Duffy has thrown for over 330 yards here. Duffy again, going deep, looking for T.J. Madison. Got him. It's a catch. Protect. Trying to capitalize off the turnover. Pressure coming as well. That one low and incomplete. Took last time. This is from 26 yards out. It's good. Third down. Sanders rolls. He's going to try and keep it. And brought down by Jordan Brooks. What a game the senior out of Houston's had.
That's not into traffic. Don't take any chances on a ball getting tipped and intercepted.
Here's Henry. Henry kept his balance. Bumps off another player. What a run by the sophomore. They do the same thing. Duffy keeps it. Second touchdown of his career. Duffy, the throw. Yes. Back in the end zone to DJ Vasher. Jet Duffy throwing for 424 yards, career high five TDs. That one over the middle and caught by Dylan Stoner. In Red Raider territory. Sanders again to the outside. Braden Johnson.
Run the ball.
Over the middle to Chuba.
Execution at this point.
Sanders. Wallace.
Nice block by Jones. Over 180 a game.
Here's Braden Johnson on the outside.
And the Texas Tech defense rotated late on that pier for the Cowboys.
From the 7. Chuba. Left side. And he's got his third touchdown of the afternoon. This is for Duke. And it's back to Chuba. And he converts that one.
Tight kick at this point.
Yeah, well, that's what Tech is anticipating. Here's Jake McClure. And they anticipate right. Oh, good, a good bounce. Tylan Wallace had it. And Stoner comes up with it.
Yeah.
Dylan Stoner comes up with the onside kick. And the Cowboys are in business. That's a good.
Fourth and nine for the Tech 34. Sanders, again, plenty of time. Looking, flushed. He's going to run. Cuts back. He's got a first down and more. Second and seven. Sanders looking for Wallace. Got him. Touchdown.
Spencer Sanders.
Out here in a minute 49. 3:27 left in this game. L.D. Brown checks into the backfield. Sanders is going to keep it. Sanders wrapped up by who else? Jordan Brooks.
She mentioned 6.5 tackles for loss on the year. Here we go. Another attempt.
It's time to go the other side. And Tech falls on it.
Convert those into points, the difference in this game.
Thompson. Turn it back up. Try to keep that clock running. That's too high. Turnover number 5. Pick number 2 for Douglas Coleman, and there's a flag.
Matt Wells deciding to take that job, and what kind of task he and his staff thought it might be.
And he said, I didn't have to change. He said he wanted a guy who would make a team a blue collar, tough, play defense, have a good quarterback play. And he got all of that.
And when he's recruiting guys, he's telling them that's what we're going to do. He told these players, if we go out and play that way, this is the kind of thing that's going to happen. So this is foundation.